I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. And that is until he showed up and... Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate. Both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court, and we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendrix provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendrix. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
The voice of the court's modulator is gonna be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files, see how he disguised his voice back in the day.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
I always figured Bruce just didn't like the masquerade because it was pretentious.
He did always say he found it distasteful. But all this time, the Court of Owls.
Bruce had good instincts. He just didn't know how good.
You better not be hiding any injuries, sir.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
Hey, big guy. You doing okay?
Fine. What's up?
Well, with all this talk of Lazarus pits and Dionysium,
Like I said, fine.
Jason.
I'm handling it. Thank you, Jason.
this is definitely a court hangout.
We do not accept failure.
Belfry, I just took care of another court hideout.
I understand.
Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
You're gonna be okay.
I can't believe it's really you.
Now, where could it be? Batman left us something here.
Nightwing recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Hey, Alfred, there was this sort of safety deposit box for Batman out in the city. You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Awesome. I'll be on the lookout for more then. Belfry, I'm at the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse? Come on.
You could appreciate the lengths I go to for you a little more, sir.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to listen in on some owls. Find out who's who.
You could probably eavesdrop from the ballroom if you can find a good vantage point. Just make sure no one sees you.
I'm telling you, if we can privatize healthcare in Gotham, we'll be richer than we ever imagined.
I don't know. Not everyone is going to be able to afford it.
But there's no one to make it happen. Trust me, they'll pay.
Much as I'd like to stop and argue, I need to find the ballroom.
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky.
We'll impress the voice tonight. I'm sure of it.
Belfry. The security systems are down.
Good job. The guards outside the control room were planted there by the courts, so you can punch with impunity.
Catch him! Come on, we need to end this! Leave me alone!
There we go. A way in.
Thank you.
Business is good. Great even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
That's got one.
Pillars of Gotham! May I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening!
Jeez, have a little subtlety. That's gotta be the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Is the voice of the court.
Good. Stay on him. We need to find out who he is.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
I've got to check on that.
Ah! What was that?
Nightwing!
Keep up! Someone's here!
I won't run from the likes of you!
Don't let him get away!
You won't see the mortal!
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
Nightwing, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
What was it? D minor followed by... never mind.
secret 13th floor, here I come. Belfry, I got a door here. Definitely court branded.
Understood. Tread carefully.
What the Court of Owls has to hide. Where'd you go, Mr. Voice? Belfry, any thoughts on where I can find the voice? Belfry? And comms are cut off. Great.
They say an owl can turn its head all the way around to better see what is behind it. What might be trying to sneak up and strike?
That's the old voice of the court on vinyl.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth as we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city. While we walk the halls of power with our heads held high, our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like Cyrano on a date with destiny.
What we got here?
What the? Better take a look. Look, someone's here.
Sorry to cut your meeting short, people. Now, what exactly were you looking at? Killed. This briefing could do some real damage to the court if we can get it to the authorities.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never...
Everyone named here, all these people are either dead or missing. This must be a hit list.
How would the court, so long as you remain loyal to the court?
This is a history of Gotham's architecture. Guess the court was involved in all of these buildings. Huh. These numbers must be the years the buildings were constructed or renovated. By the court, naturally. City Hall. That's the Gotham Cathedral. GCPD Central. This is the courthouse. This has something to do with the dates on that wall.